Where was I? Oh, I was saying that this next song has a story that goes with it. Turns out Grey Advertising, which does the national media work for Greyhound bus lines, had heard I'd written a song called Greyhound, and they gave me a call. They said, "Harry, I hear you got a song about us." And I said, "Yep." And they said, "Well, we'd love to hear it. Maybe we could use it behind some of our commercials." Well, I'm sure they had hopes that I'd come up with another Coke ad like they won that one last year that sold millions of copies, something like their version of "I'd like to teach the world to ride a good old Greyhound bus" or something like that. But I had to tell them at that point that the lyrics of my song went, "Take the Greyhound, it's a dog of a way to get around." And for some reason they became a little less enthusiastic. As a matter of fact, I never heard from them again. But I have spent a good portion of my growing years in such thrilling spots as the Scranton, Pennsylvania bus terminal and the Ithaca, New York bus terminal and the good old Port Authority bus terminal in New York City. I have to admit to you that we did not take a Greyhound bus out here today, but is there in this small town, was it Paladine or Paladine? How do you pronounce it? Paladine? Palatine. Close, but no cigar. But is there a Greyhound station in this town? Or too small? What do they have? A horse and buggy? A what?
A kennel.
A kennel. So, oh, I see. Okay. If you're in the mood, why don't you come along with us and we'll take a ride on the old Greyhound bus and leave the driving to them.
Everybody's looking heavy light. Later on, the bus arrives. They punch my ticket and they find a seat, and we move out past the lights. Come on, driver, where's your heat? It's cold out in the night. I keep telling to myself that I don't care. Come tomorrow, I'll be there. Take the Greyhound, it's a dog of a way to get around. Take the Greyhound, it's a doggone easy way to get you down. Well, I'm tired of watching my night go by, so I look across the aisle. The window's frosted, I can't sleep, but the girl returns my smile. She reminds me of someone I knew back home. So I doze, so it goes. When you take the Greyhound, it's a dog of a way to get around. Take the Greyhound, it's a doggone easy way to get you down. Yes, I'm wrinkled on my stool at the rest of waitress being cozy with a highway car. My coffee's tasting tired, my eyes roll over dead. I got to go outside and get the grass out of my head. Oh, thank you. But then nothing knew about Greyhound. And there's nothing new about feeling down. And there's nothing new about putting on or putting myself on. Whoa, Greyhound. Look into tomorrow. That's the way the loser hides. I should have realized by now that all my life's a ride. It's time to find a happy time and make myself a friend. Well, you know there ain't no rainbows waiting when this journey
this dirty bus. First time I've understood it's got to be the going, not the getting there, that's good. Now that's a thought for keeping if I could. It's got to be the going, not the getting there.